How to change Facebook phone number without logging in. So if you want to change your Facebook phone number and without logging into your account, then first of all you have to open up your Facebook application, and here after opening you will have a login option. Now you have to enter your mobile number on the first blank, and then you have to enter your password. But let me tell you one thing, that you can't change your mobile number from the outside of your Facebook. So you have to log into your account in order to change your phone number. But if you can't log into your account, then here you can enter your email address instead of your mobile number. And after entering your email address, now if you don't remember the password, then you can go to forgotten password, which is on the bottom side of login. And after that, here it will ask you to enter the mobile number, but you have to enter the mobile number. If you have access to it, or if you don't have access to it, you have to enter that mobile number here to find your account. And after entering your mobile number, you can simply tap on find account, and here you will have all of the accounts related to that phone number. And you can simply go to account, and then here you will have a bunch of options. You can simply ignore the option which says phone number, and you can go to the last second option, which is get code or link through email. And after choosing that, you can simply tap on continue, and then you will get a code to your email address. And after entering that code here, you can simply tap on continue, and then you will be logged into your account. And after logging in, you can change your phone number from there. But you can't change your phone number without logging into your account. And that's it. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.